Hey, Ed Schultz, give me a minute. Well, the Freedom Caucus just voted to support Paul Ryan as Speaker of the House. The supermajority of the Freedom Caucus. What does that tell you? He's one of them. This was never in question. We got a hard right-wing ideologue now who's on his way to the position of Speaker of the House. He's far more right than Boehner ever was. Privatization, here we go. But we better start fighting back. But wait a minute. Joe Biden says they're our friends.